Welcome back. Right now, the three men accused of killing a black jogger in Georgia are facing federal hate crime charges. Travis and Gregory McMichael and William Bryant will face interference, attempted kidnapping, and other charges after police say they killed Ahmaud Arbery in February of last year. The lawyer for the McMichaels says they thought he was a burglar and feared for their lives. Prosecutors say there's no evidence that anything was stolen. Right now, their three men are in a Georgia jail on state murder charges and will be back in court next month.